Dr. Ramo, today you want to talk about food allergies. Interesting, we see it a lot in kids, but with adults, sometimes there's a confusion about what's really going on. We want to talk about that.
You're absolutely right. Children and adolescents develop food allergies, and the food allergies are very characteristic. But if you're 50 years old and you had a reaction to food, you might wonder whether or not it's a food allergy or whether, in fact, it's just an intolerance to a particular food.
So then how would you tell the difference? If you think, oh, my gosh, I'm allergic to food, what signs are you looking for?
Well, I'll give you a good example. I am allergic to fish, and if I get near fish, it even touches my lip or I eat any, my throat swells up, my tongue swells up, and I get an immediate allergy. So 10 or 15 minutes, you have a reaction. You may have hives, you may have itching. You may also have some abdominal pain, but the fact of the matter is it's very immediate.
Immediate. You know something's definitely wrong right away. Whereas what happens with the food intolerance?
Well, have you ever eaten anything? You've gone out to dinner, and about 2 hours later, you just get sick to your stomach.
Yeah, something's not right.
A lot of people think that's a food allergy. In fact, it's not. It really is food intolerance. The reason this is important is a lot of people avoid taking the foods that they ought to have. For example, if I had that kind of reaction to fish, I might think, well, I'm allergic to fish and not eat it. And as you know, I think everybody ought to try to have a couple of servings of fish every week, and they're not doing that because they think they've got an allergy.
So you want to make sure you're not avoiding healthy foods just because you think you have an allergy when maybe it's just an intolerance type
issue. Exactly right. And a lot of times patients will tell me they're allergic to a drug because they get GI distress. And that's, in fact, not an allergy. It's an intolerance to the drug.
Okay, so something to talk to your doctor about for sure if you're on the fence or have any questions.
Absolutely.
All right, good advice, Dr. Ramo. Thank you.